That's all it is.
Classic 57 Bel Air two-door hardtop, Krager's, custom interior. B&M shifter, stock steering wheel. Updated radio, nicely restored gauge cluster. Good looking old car. Dual rear speakers, fancy. You always want to be super careful with the hood on these Tri-5s with the trim and the fit of the hinges in the back. Pay attention when you're raising it that they're not making contact. And pay attention that you don't hit your head when you lower it. Very clean. Air conditioning, updated brakes, power steering, later roller engine. Cruiser. Beautiful 57. Let's look inside. This is a nice car. Correct. Got radial tires on it. Oh, we've got a Rochester injection unit, of course. Get a closer look at that. Fuelie. I love the motif, the diner setup that we've got here. It's so cool. Let's read about the Fuelie. Thank you. I've never seen a dual four set up on a Bel Air like that. Blue Market or?
Yeah, I don't like that place. Yeah.
They were.
Yeah, the crazy bathroom.
Flap.
Sure.
Go ahead and open the door.
Yeah.
See how I come up?
Mm-hmm. Here, I'll get the...
Nice.
Watch it right. Close it.
Just shut it. Shut it like you know you're shutting it.
Whoa. Flappers work. I saw them. Yeah. They don't work on some of them.
Quality, plain, simple. The official sponsor, the Wolcott Hoover. And you are here at the world's greatest car show. It's the 46th annual Back to the 50s weekend from the Minnesota.